Let's look at this question. The area of the closed region bounded by the equation mod x plus mod y is equal to 2 in the two-dimensional planes. Let's try make a diagram for this. If x is 0, y can take values of 2 and minus 2 here. If y was 0, x can take values of 2 and minus 2 here. So the line that you would end up getting would look something like this. If you notice, all these four lines are going to be equal, not in my diagram, but actuality, all these lines are going to be equal because this is 2, this is 2, and this is the hypotenuse. This is 2, this is 2, this is 2, and everything is the hypotenuse. So all you need to do is find out the area of this figure. Now, area of this figure, you can go this way. This is 2, this is 2, so this should be 2 root 2. This is a square, so the area will be 2 root 2 square, which is equal to 8. Or another way you can do is, see, one diagonal is 4, the other diagonal is 4. Area of any square is also given by half d1 d2, which is half into 4 into 4, which will also lead you to 8. In either case, you will reach the answer, option C. Yeah.